What's up, Veggie Fam? I hope that 2021 is treating you guys all fantastic and that you guys are all doing good and safe and just awesome all together. Just everything awesome. You know what I mean? So if this is your first time stopping by here, I'm Rose from VeggieRose.com. If you would like to join the Veggie Fam, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you'll be notified every time a new video goes up, which at the moment it has been 3 times a week. Like I said, we'll see how long I can sustain that. Hopefully for a while, because I've really been enjoying making a lot of content, because last year, 2020, was insane. For me, January, I hurt my arm, got 2 surgeries, couldn't even cook for the whole first half of the year. It was insane. So this year we are making up for it. So anyways, if you guys like plant-based meats and meat alternatives, you guys have arrived to the perfect place, because I have tons of them here and I love to make them and just do awesomeness with all kinds of plant-based meat stuff. So today I'm going to be making 2 different flavors of vegan sausage, aka plant-based sausage. So we're making a Italian sausage and a chorizo style sausage. So I'm super excited. Let's get into it. So here you'll see me add the spices in after all the dry things. You want to add the spices into the liquid. So do as I say, not as I just did here. It still turned out well, but it's much better the other way. So much for watching. If you make this recipe, don't forget to tag me on Instagram at Veggie Rose, hashtag Veggie Fam. I would love to see what you made, how you feel about it. And I will talk to you soon. I think I said that already, but you guys know I'm always kind of all over the place. I love you, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.